Morning.
Morning, morning.
So today we are off to Macau. Milk tea, start me off the day.
Water, Coke. Okay, babe.
No.
What happened?
I directed us the wrong way again.
Yep.
We.
That's alright. It's funny.
Gordon Spectacular. Yeah, you found it.
Just checked in, but our room's not ready till 3 o'clock yet.
Yeah.
anyway, we're gonna go find some food now, so let's get going.
Prawn, prawn fried curry, rice, simpleton. What did you get?
Just look, basically ramen noodles and a slice of cheese on top.
Walking around the neighborhood streets and smelling, you know, the street corners and stuff. It sounds a bit weird, but it gives you a true sense of what Macau is really about.
So I've decided between two coffee shops.
Out of 10?
10. We're just having food now.
We are now ordering dim sum for breakfast, but cheap is Chinese, so we sort have to pair up
what we want.
Proper frenzy.
What we want with what's on the actual sheet.
This dim sum, I could ask them to order it for me, but I'm going to try and order it myself.
Yeah, that's the spirit. So, we're here. But guess what? Pandas are sleeping. We come all this way, and the pandas are sleeping. I'm so pissed.
Panda, why are you doing this to me? Look at his phone.
Yo, look at it.
To just see one panda, but it was for the minimum amount of time. It was quite cute.
All my time. Stressful journey back. So now we're gonna get the train back home, get some hot noodles.
Dinner time.
Yeah, hot noodle time. So, come out at 7-Eleven.
We got our stash of snacks ready for tonight.
Well, we've got 3 pot noodles. Joey's having 2.
Yum yum.
I've got 1. And I've got some seaweeds and some pocky.
Okay, let's do this.